A good weighing scale is a weighing scale that can tell you more things than just your weight. What are the things that it can tell you? It can tell you about your body fat, because it's so important. A lot of people try to lose weight, but they cannot lose weight not knowing that they did not lose their body fat. Because body fat also consists of weight. So when you lose your body fat, your weight is going to drop as well. But certain people freak out when they started to work out and they measure themselves, they realize that, oh my god, I gained 500 grams or 1 kilo or 1.5 kilos without them knowing they actually gained muscle mass. Muscle mass, right? Because when you have less body fat, you have more muscle mass, it's going to do wonders to your body. So that is the time that it's easy for you to manage your weight. Knowing your numbers is one thing. Your weight lah is your numbers. Then knowing your body fats is one thing. Third thing is knowing your muscle mass is another thing. So if your machine or weighing scale can tell you more details about your body, that would be a good weighing scale. Some good weighing scale can even tell you, like, there's how much fats on your right arms, how much fats on your left arm, how much fats on your left thigh or right thigh or your butt. It's as detailed as that. Find a weighing scale that can at least tell you your body fat and your muscle mass would be a good weighing scale.